Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to make another bead soup. I did one with blue beads and red. So the first video with the red beads I was recording, but I was so out of frame, you couldn't see what I was doing. So I chose not to upload it, but I did show the earrings that I made with the red beads along with the blue bead soup. So now I'm going to do green beads with orange. I might mix the two to make some earrings. So yeah, so let's make some earrings. Let's sip through this. Here's another shell bead. Here's some yellow. So I have a bunch of these tube beads. So I think that's it for the orange beads. And I keep hitting the camera. Actually, I have a lot of bead soup, but I don't have many sets, so these beads would be good for, like, you know, memory well bracelets or just a necklace, maybe, you know, I don't know, like. Something. I prefer to do a pattern than just do, you know, like a random strand of beads. I like doing everything in patterns. I like everything to be coordinated, but see, I have these two acrylic beads, but they're two different shapes, so that won't work. And I have these beads. I think these are ceramic. And I have a few of these, but they're two different shapes. I have these bumpy spacer beads I got in a bead haul a few years ago. Definitely gonna have to sweep my floor. So I'm just making simple little earrings, these they're just gonna be, you know, simple little earrings. So, just so that way I can use up these beads and that's one set. And I think I'm gonna use gold for this one. I don't know. I just silver. This little ball on this, on these earrings, which just, they're a pain. I have so many, I would just want to use them up. I don't want to buy these anymore. I like, you know, when it's just smooth and it doesn't have the spring or the little ball at the end. It just, they were 99 cents at the time, so I bought them in every color, and now it's like trying to put earrings on here. It's like a pain because the ball gets in the way and then it's hard to close. Two earrings. I want to grab those so badly. Yeah, put it to the side. And I'm happy because I'm using up these spacer beads and these bead caps, and I have a couple bags in here that I used up already, so I'm trying to go through one bag at a time and use it up. I was thinking of writing down what I used up, like the findings and the spacers and everything, but I think I'm just gonna count each bag and just say, okay, these are all the findings that I used up in the month of August, and then whatever's left I'll repeat into September, and see, I keep wanting to grab those, go over there. Let's see, let's see. Yeah, it just moves. Yeah, my. Okay, so I think I'm done with these. I could probably make another two sets of earrings, but this one seems to be much wider than, see, the two different sizes and two different shades of orange. So I'll put that in with the bead soup. Let's see. I don't think I can make anything out with these green beads. I don't don't think so. No. Oh, these are two. I think I can make one more set. Yeah. Let's see. Oh, this has no spring and spacer. Like, that's what I want. I'm gonna make sure I order those next time. I'm gonna sweep up. I'm gonna sweep up my floor later today, so I don't care if I throw it on the floor. Today's trash pickup. Yes. This is these earrings. Okay, so I made one. What's going on here? Oh, okay. Oh, it's not even closed. There we go. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4 sets of earrings with this bead soup. It's not great, but it's not bad either. And yeah, so that's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Right.